Remember what I said during Soad's video? Not so much all the rage, but how the gameplay was shown, and that there was very minimal gameplay for his video. And the reason was, I just really did not want to get gameplay for him. It's the same for Raisin, just minus all the hate, all the bad mouthing. It's basically, in terms of gameplay, there's gonna be almost none, so you're gonna have to deal with the random jump cuts that I always do. The reason for this is, how do I show animations for Raisin in Path of Radiance? What am I gonna do? Try to record him dodging hits? That's not gonna happen a lot. There isn't much to talk about, so we'll just jump right in. His cons are basically his movement. For someone so valuable on the battlefield and is a bird, why does he not have more than 5 movement? Okay, when he transforms, he has like 6 to 7 movement, but that takes like 4 to 5 turns for him to completely transform. And you can't use the Demi Band on him, so it's not like you can just have him as a Heron, well, a transformed Heron, at all times. You have to wait, and I just find that so stupid. For his pros, do I really have to address it? I don't even know how to pronounce the word, and I'm not gonna try. But you know what his pro is. You know what his advantage is in the battlefield. I'm not gonna go over it. But let's discuss his supports. Ike, Tormod, and Tanith. Ike and Raisin is basically just saying how valuable Raisin is on the battlefield, and it also gives us a little bit of a backstory to Raisin in that he tried to commit suicide, and he tried to eat meat, and it didn't work out well. And I've already gone over Tanith and Raisin, barely. I'm not going to go to detail over it. Basically, Raisin Tanith is just Tanith trying to protect Raisin. Raisin acting like a little bitch, and then eventually they come to terms and they're like, "Oh, okay, you can help me now." And I've already addressed Raisin and Tormod, so no need for repetition. Now for his personality. At first, he looks like a hard ass, but it's understandable. I mean, to quote him, "Humans burn Serene's forest. No amount of human blood can sake my thirst for vengeance. I cannot even return my bedridden father to our forest home." But because of Ike rescuing Leanne, Raisin grew to trust and respect Ike, and over time, some of the not group members, army members. So that's good. Also, he lightened up a little bit after being able to talk with the Bjork. So, as an overall unit, I'd rate him an 8 out of 10. He is a very valuable asset to your game, and he could very well be the thing that either keeps the unit alive or keeps you from resetting a chapter for whatever mistake. Usually, if a character dies, that's why you reset the chapter, but you never know. You could, I don't know, you could want Terronio to get a kill, and instead it went to Void. I don't know. Because that's gonna be so dramatic, so everyone just has to reset for one fucking kill. So yeah, I would recommend bringing him as much playthroughs as possible. As I said in Janif and Yulki's video, this one is very short because what can you say about Raisin? He's a bird, can't really talk about animation. I can't really go, "Raisin's critical hits are the most badass in the game." You for watching, and I will see you in Khalil's video.
part to fly around to.
Why? Are you kidding me?